Hello guys, this is Sexy Spot here. First I want to thank all of you guys for all the support on my Bepricotf ban. That means a lot for me. So thanks for that guys. One good thing about the ban is that I'm spending less time into trading, which gives me plenty of time to make videos for you. As I promised in earlier videos and on comments, I'm going to start with a video series of how to be a good trader. I'm also going to start a series about how to make profit, but I just start with the trading series first. This is the first video of how to be a good trader series. Welcome. I start a series because a lot of people ask me how I get the many items, how to be a good trader, and what you need to do to get much items. In this series I'm going to explain all features you need to know about trading. I'm going to post a video every week with content that can improve your trading. To explain it all, I need to start with the basics. Maybe there are some things you already know, but the basics are important. If you don't understand the basics, you won't understand the difficult part of trading. So I'm just going to start with the basics. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to set up a send me a trade offer link on your profile. I split this video up in three sections. The first one is what is a trade offer link? The second one, why do you need a trade offer link? And the third one, how do you set up a trade offer link on your profile? So first I'm going to start off with what is a trade offer link exactly? Steam added trade offer links to make the whole trading process go a lot faster than it was before. A trade offer link can be used by other people to send you trades, even though you are offline or not responding. So the big difference between a trade offer link and a direct trade offer is that with a trade offer link you can always send someone a trade. And with a direct trade offer you need someone to respond to your trade invitation, which takes a lot of time. Here's my profile as you can see. I've put a trade offer link on it. And if someone clicks that link, they can send me a trade offer without me responding directly. I will receive the trade offer when he is finished in my trade offer section on Steam. This way you will be able to receive trade offers 24 hours a day. Now, why do you actually need this link? Well, you need it because people might skip trading with you when you don't have it. It's very important. It's a bit underrated problem because people don't know it as a well-known problem. That is probably because you won't get noticed if someone skips a trade with you. I'll explain it with an example. This heavies here on the school board sells a dead of night for 2 keys. I want to buy it, but I can't buy it yet because I don't have 2 keys. 1 hour later, I got the 2 keys and want to get the dead of night. I go to the heavy, but he went offline. So I go to his profile and I'm looking on his profile for a trade offer link. Yet he doesn't seem to have one. I skip this heavy and I'm going to look for another trader for the dead of night. The heavy doesn't get any message about it, yet he actually missed a trade. Now that is why you need a link. Other traders will appreciate it very much. They don't have to go to your backpack profile or your Thief 2 outpost to search for links. Neither do they have to wait till you're online. They just go to your Steam profile and click send a trade offer. And the reward of this for you? You will get a positive and fast trade and maybe even receive a plus rep reputation good trader comment on your profile. Now the third section. How do you set up a send me a trade offer link? This one is the important one. First you open your notepad or Word or another text program. For this example I use notepad. You type in what I type here. Then you go to your Steam profile. You click on inventory. You click on trade offers. And then you go to who can send me trade offer. You scroll down to third party sites. After that you copy the trade offer URL. You open the notepad and replace my URL for the trade offer URL. Now you copy all the text. After that you go to your Steam profile. You click edit profile. You paste the your send me a trade offer into your summary. Congratulations, your profile is now traders friendly. So this is what you need to know about this trade offer link. Other traders will appreciate this. This is a very basic video, but I need to tell you the basics for the upcoming videos. Next week I will upload a new video about how to be a good trader. I hope you enjoy and I'll see you later. Take care guys.